Hello, Natalie here. Welcome to my channel. Today I will do a seascape on a cloudy base, and the painting will be created on two panels, each 8 times 19 inches. One will only have the sky and the other will have water, the horizon and the sky part. And I have exciting news. I will be doing a collaboration with two great and very established fluid artists, Dwight Myers and Chris Schneider. It will air on August 15th, and I'm already very excited about it. So I'm working on both panels in parallel. These paintings are actually test pieces for the collaboration with Dwight and Chris. I will be doing a bigger and maybe a little bit more spectacular piece then. So I scraped part of the sky and applied more of the lighter base coat because I found it too busy with all the clouds. I wanted it to look a little less messy. I'm now applying some blue and silver paint in a ribbon pour fashion to create the sea. The paintings are inspired by a view that I often see at the beaches near San Francisco in the late afternoon with fog rolling over the hills. I applied more silver paint and rework the horizon line. I wanted to look like when the sun comes through the clouds in the late afternoon and creates this silvery shimmer on the water. Now do some swipes with paper dipped into Amsterdam white and titanium bluff mixture with Floetrol. This helps spread the paint where I have a little bit too much of, and also creates some interesting lacing. Which you don't see very well in this video, excuse the bad quality. It was filmed at night with artificial light, which is why it isn't the best I now add more of the Amsterdam white and love mixture, some darker blue for some depth and shadows. And I now go in with some light yellow paint. It's white mixed with some yellow satin enamel. So it's quite cloudy in the way it reacts. And some more silver to create those sunlight reflections. You can read more about the paints I used and what I mix them with in my description box. I will try to include as many details as possible. But I can't give you measurements because I just eyeball everything and tend to just mix different leftover paints together while I work. I'm reworking the horizon line again with my palette knife and the Prussian blue paint. These are the finishing touches. The painting is almost done. I like creating landscapes on two panels like that. I think it creates some interest and it's sometimes easier to work with two smaller panels instead of one big one. I now apply some dark gray paint, which also contains some satin enamel. In a dark purple shade and a dark gray or smoky gray shade, mixed with some black too. This helps to create some contrast and shading in the cloud area. I'm really happy with the look of this painting. It has a lot of shimmer from the silver used and some cute little pearls. Some nice lacing. Great details. and please tune in to the collaboration with Chris Schneider and White Myers on August 15th, and like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.